During this video, I would like to introduce a live demo of our QSFP112 SR4 transceiver module. In this demo, we will present the electrical and optical performance of our QSFP112 SR4 transceiver module, incorporating the latest 100G DSP and also the 100G VCSEL technology. Here is the test setup. Now we are running the QSFP112 module on our evaluation board, and here you can see the transmitter optical eye diagram with 100G PAM4 signal, which looks widely open with clean outline. With the PRBS signal generated from DSP, here is the 100G PAM4 electrical eye diagram from a TP4 output. Now we are showing the BER on the GUI with electrical loopback through the evaluation board, using pattern generator and error detector inside the DSP. Another amazing achievement we want to show you is the extended reach capability over long distance multimode fiber. Here is the test setup. This is a 100m OM4 fiber spool, in which a nice and clean 100G PAM4i is passing through. Here is the 4-channel prefab BER from one transmitter to another receiver connected by a 100m OM4 fiber. To summarize, we are showing a live demonstration of our QSFP112 SR4 module running with 100G PAM4 signal on the optical side, electrical side, and with the extended reach. Thank you for watching. For more information, please go to 26.com.